finding a way between religion, governance, and politics. First of all, I want to take, and I want to sorry to all of you, because I'm not going to use this PPT. My co-author will use it. So, this topic is very relevant. The interconnection and the integration of religion and politics is vital and is very important in this era. But after the 19th century, after the Renaissance of Europe, there's many scholars and many sociologists came to this consensus